The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Comfortable? Okay. Are you feeling good and healthy? Yes. Okay, very good. Children, you should take nutritious food and should do exercises daily. Okay. So before starting our lesson, let's do some warm-up exercises. Are you all ready? Yes? Okay, let's start. Stand up. Sit down. Stand up. Sit down. Stand up. Hands up. Wave your hands. Hands down. Hands up, wave your hands, hands down. Now you can sit. Okay, very good. You did it really well. Okay, what do you feel now? You feel fresh, isn't it? Okay, now let's move on to today's class. Okay. Do you remember the last class? Yes. Okay. One of your friends will give you a recap of the last class. Okay. So watch it carefully. Okay.
Hi friends. I am Manamika. How are you all? I hope all of you are safe at home. In the last class, we all had learned an interesting story about the smart girl Misha. What was the title of the story? Yes, friends, The Missing Trinkets. By using her detective skills, Misha helped her neighbor, Mrs. Mehta, to find her missing trinkets. I hope all of you have recalled our last class. Thank you.
Thank you, Anamika. You did it really well. Okay. So children, we have learned the story, The Missing Trinkets, isn't it? Okay. Now, let's move on to the grammar part. So take page number 34 in your studio. Plural nouns. What are nouns? Yes, the names of people, animals, place and things are called nouns, isn't it? Okay, the plurals of nouns are formed in different ways. The plurals of the nouns are formed in different ways. So let's look. Okay. So have a look into figure 2 shown in page 34. Okay. Earring. If there is only one, we will say it earring. If there is more than one earring, we will say earrings by adding s at the end of the noun. Is it clear for you? If there is only one earring, we will say singular noun earring. If there is more than one, we will add the letter S in the end of that singular noun earring, and it will become earrings. Okay. Yes. The next one, bat. If there is only one, we will say bat, isn't it? If there is more than one, we will add the letter S in the end of that singular noun, bat, and it will become bats. Okay. Yes. Now, next one, house. You can see one house there. There is only one. So, we can say house. The singular noun, house. If there is more than one, we will add S, letter S at the end of the singular noun, house, and it will become houses. Okay, houses. Next, box. There is only one box here, isn't it? So we use the singular noun box. If there is more than one, we will add the letters ES at the end of the singular noun box, and it will become boxes. Okay, boxes, B-O-X-E-S. Okay. Yes. We form plurals of singular nouns ending in S, X, Z, CH, SH by adding ES. Okay. If the words are ending with the letters S, X, Z, S and CH, we add ES at the end of the singular noun and we will get the plural form of that noun. Okay. Next one is box. The last letter is X. The ending letter is X. So, we add ES at the end of the singular noun box and it will become boxes. Next, bench. Bench. At the end, the last two letters are C and H, bench. So, we add ES and it will become benches. Benches. Okay. And next one is dish. The last two letters are S and H. Okay. So, we add E and S at the end of the singular noun, dish, and it will become dishes. Okay. The plural form of dish is dishes. Okay. And next one, quiz. Quiz. Okay. In that noun, the last letter is Z. The ending letter is Z. Isn't it? So, we add the letters E and S at the end of the noun, quiz, and it will become quizzes, Q-U-I-Z-E-S. Okay, is it clear for you? So, we form plurals of singular noun ending in S, X, Z, C-H, SH by adding ES. Is it clear for you? Okay. Now, take page number 35 in your studio. There you can see a small activity, isn't it? List two nouns under each category from the story Misha Solves a Mystery in figure 3. You can see a blank table there, isn't it? So below each category, you have to list two nouns, okay? You have to write two nouns under the category name and two nouns under the category place and two nouns under the category animal and two nouns under the category thing. Under the category name, we can write the name Misha, isn't it? Okay. Then one more name you have to find out from the story. It is easy, isn't it? Okay. Like that, you have to complete the table. Okay. So you should write it as a whole fun and do it individually. Okay. Yes. Now, choose the correct plural form of these nouns. There you can see three singular nouns. Which are they? Yes, thief, leaf and baby, isn't it? And there they have given the plural forms too. So you have to tick the correct plural noun for each. Okay. Yes. And next one, not all plural forms of nouns are formed by adding s and es to the singular form. They can be formed in different ways. For example, the plural of thief is, we have to remove f, the ending letter f from thief, and we have to add ves, the letters ves at the end of the word thief. We have to remove f, that is minus f, then add ves, then it will become thieves. Okay, so the plural form of thief is thieves. Okay, remove the letter F and add the letters V-E-S. Letters V-E-S at the end. Then it will become thieves. Okay, yes. And the next one, baby. The plural of baby. Here, we want to remove the letter Y. We have to remove the letter Y from the noun baby. And we have to add IES, the letters IES at the end. And it will become babies, B-A-B-I-E-S. Okay. Then it will become babies. You want to remove the letter Y from baby and we want to add IES, letters IES, and it will become babies. Okay. Is it clear? Okay. Now take next page, page number 36. Many nouns take VES and IES in the plural form. Read some examples in figure 4. Now have a look at figure 4. Plural nouns. Okay. There you can see the singular noun leaf. And what is the plural of leaf? Yes, leaves. So we remove F from that singular noun and we add VES. So LEAVES, leaves. So the plural form of leaf is leaves. We should remove F and should add VES, the letters VES, and it will become leaves. Okay. Next one, shelf. Shelf. In this noun too, the last or the ending letter is F, isn't it? So we should remove the letter F and then add VES, shelves. SHELVES. Is it clear? Okay. Next one, calf. Okay. So the plural form of calf is calves. Calves, CALVES. In this noun, we remove F from the singular noun calf and add VES, the letters VES at the end of the singular noun calf, and it will become calves. Okay, CALVES. Okay. Then the next word is loaf. Okay, loaf. The next singular noun is loaf and its plural form is loaves. Okay, loaves. Here we remove the letter F from the singular noun loaf and we add the letters VES and it will become loaves. Okay. Now the next word, penny. Here the plural form is pennies. Okay. Here we remove the letter Y from the singular noun penny. Okay. We remove the letter Y and we add IES, the letters IES at the end of the singular noun penny. We remove the letter Y and we add IES, the, and it will become pennies. Okay. PENNIES, pennies. Okay. The next word, story. Here too, the last letter is or the ending letter is Y. So we remove the letter Y from the singular noun story and we add IES, letters IES, the, and it will become stories. Okay, stories. And next one, furry. Furry. Here too, the last letter or the ending letter is Y, isn't it? Okay. Then what we will do? Yes, we remove the letter Y and we add the letters IES and it will become furries. Okay. Furries, F-E-R-R-I-E-S. Okay. Is it clear? Okay. Let's move on to the next noun. Okay. It is lady. Lady. Here too, the last letter is Y, isn't it? Okay. So we should remove. Yes, we should remove the letter Y and we should add IES, the letters IES, the, and it will become ladies. Okay. L A D L-A-D-I-E-S, ladies. So, we form plurals of singular nouns ending in S, X, Z, C-H, S-H by adding E-S. And we form plurals of singular nouns ending with F by adding V-E-S. Okay, so you should practice this yourself. Okay, you have to find more singular nouns and should try to form their plural nouns. Okay, and you should do your homeworks properly. Okay, and should write and study the new words in the story The Missing Trinkets. Okay, so we will meet
in the next class.
Okay, so stay happy and healthy. Okay, bye.